Okay, so basically Mason just scolded me because I was watching One Two Wrapped to My Shoe by the fucking, you know, the, you know?
Yeah, I know what you're, I know what that one is. I know that one.
What are we playing, sweetheart?
Trombone Champ, because it's funny. We're not going to do the actual game because it's boring. We're going to do a bunch of mods.
You're a tromboner.
What song should I do? You know what? We're going to do random until I get a modded song, unless it's copyrighted. Ah, another one. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't know that. That's from the...
I don't know. Jack Black is one of our friends. I think he can do video games.
No, he's not.
Ooh, that's a good
Double
song.
Double the speed. No, let's do this one. This one's funny. I like this one. It's also really hard. Boy. Oh, my K Mouse. Don't act up on me.
Oh my goodness. I saw your screen. Oh my god. All I can imagine is, like, if I find it, can you please put in the episode the video of me and you putting, like, the 20 eggs on the sandwich?
Oh, I have that.
And then, no, I think, there was, like, another video that we made where, we were putting the...
Oh my god.
Oh my god. when you put the... We put rice and eggs on the sandwich.
I was doing much better than this last night, but I'm also, like, half asleep right now, so.
Yeah, we just woke up. It's 5 p.m. in the afternoon. You know, we're kind of like that. Isn't it weird to think that you could just lie about anything on the internet? Oh. People will just believe you. I bet if I said that I'm really funny, people would believe me.
Oh my god, I'm rusty. I'm not rusty. Oh, come on. I don't even know what my score was before. I think it was.
Rusty
Jew. I think it was an S. Shut up.
We have a new high score. See, you're doing better than yesterday.
Oh, really?
Was I? You know,
oh, slightly.
Last night.
Oh, I have so many. I don't know if. This song, this chart is so bad.
Six.
Oh, that song is impossible. Can you do this one? Let's do another, you know, let's not, let's do this one. I like.
Is that one? Is
I like the video for this. I like the video for this one. This is really funny.
Oh my god. I bet Kenton wishes he was here.
I added him earlier, but he didn't respond. I'm probably still asleep. Oh my god.
I want that plushie.
What was my score? Oh, this is my score last night. Oh, I... Okay. Just barely didn't hear it. I nailed this one. Hold on. Okay, I don't... That's
And you were playing this yesterday night?
Last night, like, 2 in the morning.
Isn't this on Spotify?
They all are, I believe.
No, the second game's one isn't, because there's some good-ass songs in the second game, and I was like, I want to listen to them, and then it's like, no, you only get the first game.
I'm like half a second off.
You know, every single time you get a goal, every single time you're a champ, I think you're such an MLG gamer.
Anyways,
Mason's really focused right now. I'm looking at him in the face, and he's smiling back at me, but he's still looking at the screen. Oh, he's laughing.
Oh my god, shut up!
I think it'd be really funny if they like they did a thing where like all of this trombone was like farts.
I think there is a fart one.
Like you can make no, but like you know like the splattery doo doo fart.
Yeah.
Like there was like.
I don't know. Oh. Ah, whatever.
Which one?
I don't know. I just it's the only one that was. Oh my god.
Oh, baddie. This is this. This one goes out to one of my favorite artists. Rice emojis on Twitter and Instagram.
I think I remember this scene. I never finished this game.
I played like the first two missions, and then I was like, ew, fat Italian man. And I was like, what's his name, Enzo?
Yeah, he's funny.
He's irritating. I like Radon, though.
Ooh. Nah.
I will say that it is really hard to make commentary for this game because this game is like eye candy. It's like watching
baby sensory videos.
Yeah. This morning, for those who don't know, me and Betacoven, me and Mason, we live in the same house, right? Sometimes. And I woke up this morning to me playing baby sensory videos, and that sounds really bad out of context. Basically,
what context is there for that, though?
Okay, so I was scrolling through Instagram as I do, and there was this like video, and it was showing like the baby sensory videos, and one of the songs was like really catchy. So I was like trying to find the video, and it was the baby sensory video smoothie mix, and it's the part where the raspberries come on screen, and there's like the five raspberries after the blueberries, and that song's really good. I thought that was Stell in the background. What's her name? Jubileus? That's the big Gaia looking like Earth woman.
How long is this song? What's the timer at the top say?
I don't know.
You don't know.
The screen quality is yuck me. I'm blind.
Oh my god.
Which really good.
Fucking this shit up. Oh my goodness. I think this is like the end credits of the game. I don't know. It's not that bad, but we'll see. We'll see. We'll keep playing. Ooh, your favorite, Eddie.
Ooh, blue bass. Ooh.
This part sucks.
I really want to play Mario Galaxy.
I have it on my Switch.
Like my U-Boat and the Gang.
Oh.
I don't know, I missed this game. Because it reminds me of when we were so young. Oh. Anyways.
Shut up.
Hey, you didn't even hear what you said. You're too busy, guy. I wish my mic could pick up all the funny sound effects that I make, but.
That's the opposite, it picks up everything.
I know sure as hell I'm gonna listen to this recording later and it's gonna be like not as funny, but you know, that's like.
Ooh, shh.
They have to nerf me, bro.
God damn it. Oh my god, please, 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 please. This
really
chart
hard.
I downloaded was 500 megabytes.
Is that big?
Yes.
Or small?
On average, they're like 5.
Maybe it's the animation in the
it
background.
It probably is. Oh.
Now's your chance. Stuck a big wiener. Stuck a big wiener.
Sorry. Oh, I'm fucking up.
I'm actually not sorry for that one.
Oh my god, that's so hard.
Playing Halo Infinite.
Zoom in on that. Nailed that end, yeah! Because of the sound of a trombone, because they are smart.
You're doing really good.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Ugh.
Remember, like, not liking this galaxy?
I like this galaxy. Except for that secret star where you blow up the trash.
But it's just like, okay. I've always been like a Dreadnought Galaxy dude. Like, Dreadnought Galaxy is just, it's like Battle Rock Galaxy, but like, more interesting. But I do know there's like a Luigi star on this planet, right?
Yes. This is one of the few levels with a green star in the first game. It's so epic that I'm playing with the orchestra. Ah.
Don't worry, you got that perfecto times five.
Yeah! Come on, better than last night? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Oh! Yeah, definitely better. I think they can hear you in my mic because you're speaking so loud.
Ugh.
You know, I'm a firm believer that Giratina is the most irritating in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Because when you're doing the max raid den stuff, like, Giratina has a lot of health, and, like, I remember, like, because, you know, I like doing the max raid, or the max, max den, max raid, Dynamax cave, I don't know what it's called, I forgot. But I remember Giratina, like, what am I saying? I remember just Giratina being, like, impossible. Like, I remember another one that was, like, really hard was Kyogre. And it's just, like, this Kyogre will, like, make it rain.
Hold
on. Oh my god. Did you do that on purpose?
Yes!
Why did you do that? Don't worry, Mason, you're almost halfway through. But yeah, but Kyogre was difficult because Kyogre would make it rain and it would hit you with that G-Max water, whatever it's called.
Origin Pulse?
No, Magic Geyser.
Does he not have Origin Pulse?
I think, is Origin Pulse only the Primal form?
No, I think that's just their new move. Oh my god.
I like Giratina when he's in his like silly little form, more than in his like epic form. You know, like, actually, I don't know. I like Giratina. Like, I think Giratina was, like, the first legendary Pokemon that I was like, that is so epic. And I think the reason was because in, like, elementary school, I had, like, Giratina Pokemon card. And I would, like, show, like, kids, like, yeah, I got the Giratina one, and it got stolen. And it was probably because I was doing that. But to be fair, no, I'm not here to dox myself for my crimes that I did, like, when I was, like, seven. But, like, I would steal other kids' Pokemon cards. You know those kids that would have, like, a binder, and they'd be like, yeah, these are my Pokemon cards. I'd be like, those are not yours, they're mine, and then I'd take one. And then they'd be like, oh, I actually had that same card. I'm like, I don't know, man, they, you know, we all have, you had the same card as me before. I'm not saying this is, you know, this is mine, you know? And then knowing sure as well.
Oh my god.
Sure as hell that I indeed did take it from him. Yeah, that was like that showed what your class was. Like, if you were worthy as a as a kid in school, it was whether you had good Pokemon cards or not, or you had good silly bands. Remember silly bands?
That shit.
You did really good, by the way.
That was so hard. I did almost, actually, okay, I did worse, but still, it's hard.
Slightly worse.
What do we have as well? Oh, we just did that one. I just...
Oh yeah, the reason that Jacob and Kenton aren't in this video is because they, like, died.
Yeah, they blew up. I went to their house and they were just a pair of smoking shoes.
And spaghetti. Oh.
Yeah, I'm Waluigi. Oh my god, that fucking... Okay.
Ooh.
I know the final song's gonna be, like, a great one.
You know what the final song's gonna be?
No.
This is literally my Pokemon Black and White nostalgia. Like, I am literally crying right now.
Ugh.
Okay, I'm not gonna be that guy, but I'm gonna be that guy. I don't hate Route 10's theme.
It's not.
By any means. It's a nice theme. But, like. I don't know. There's something, like. I like in this game, I do like Route 4, I like Route 6, I like Route 19, I like Route 11, I like all of the routes. And like people be like, Route 10 is like that one that just makes me feel just like, ooh. And I'm like, yeah, you know what, I'm not.
Well, to be fair, we didn't really play the first game. Well, that's not true. We played it, but we were kind of raised on like the second game.
Yeah. I don't know, it's just like, so with Pokemon themes that do make me feel nostalgic, like, they're not, like, particularly, like, nostalgia, giving, you know? They're not, like, the ones that, like, everyone says is nostalgic. Like, well, okay, one that does make me feel nostalgic, actually, is Route 47. You know the waterfall one from Heart Gold? And then... one that makes me feel nostalgic is specifically Route 214 from the original Diamond Pearl Platinum. Because, like, the remake in Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl is, like... I just still do like the theme, but, like, it's that end part. It goes, you know?
Sorry, I'm like half.
You know?
I'm like half paying it. Ooh, new high score.
Ooh, look at that silly dance he did.
Yeah, like, I saw that. Okay, final song.
I did the dance in real life and Mason saw me and he said you're disgusting.
Oh, I'm sorry. Tank, Sugar Plum Fairy, Stand Proud. Fuck it, I don't give a fuck. We're doing licensed music.
Oh my god.
We're not,
and
this
now
video
you're
is
gonna get us canceled.
This is not being monetized, so. Oh, it's so quiet, the music.
It's not quiet for me.
The background music is incredibly quiet. Oh god. Oh my god! Ugh.
Oh my god. You're like an MLG lord, bro. Aw, oh, you fucked that up.
Oh god!
Ha 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 I want to rewatch JoJo, but I also want to rewatch Full Metal Alchemist.
There is a Full Metal Alchemist song on the website.
Which one?
I don't know. It's from Brotherhood.
Probably the first opening. Probably the first opening for those normies.
I'm gonna put a fucking nerd emoji over your face. Oh my god, really? That chart was weird. I got an A, whatever.
He was muted, guys. He didn't even know it.
We got an intruder, so I had to mute myself so they didn't hear me. Matt, did you know this song?
You constipated.
I don't know if it's on there. I can check. Oh my god! Last gym for this day to finally arrive. I'm so, this will be a live one. I'm so excited. I'm just gonna go inside. I'm gonna open soon. I don't know. I'm going based on my knowledge of the song. I can't wait. When are they gonna open up that door? I'm going on. Oh my god! Storm!
Song sounds vaguely familiar, but I also don't have any recollection of it.
Oh my god. It's so hard! Holy shit!
I'm sorry.
I can't wait. When are they gonna open up that door? I'm going. Hardware store! This is all... This is gonna fucking kill me. Yeah, of course, man, you definitely know this song. I'll play it for you after this video's over. Would you look at all that stuff?
Look at all that.
They got lounges, double feeders, toilet seats, electric heaters, trauma pumps.
Sorry, I'm giggling because I'm looking at a completely different song. You know the John Faye song that I was telling you about? You know?
Yeah, I know, sorry, this is...
You know the one that... Crazy soldiers gone for your hands and you know the one?
I can't wait, no, I can't wait. When are they gonna open up that door? I'm going. Hardware store. This is hard. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this out, but I'm not putting the whole song. I'm gonna play Hardware Store, and then it cuts to me fucking up so bad for like 2 seconds, and then it's over. That was a nightmare. I hate that.
Yeah, let me talk about John Faye now.
What is John Faye?
Faye
Oh, it's those songs. Oh my, there's no way those are up there.
You know the one where they, you know the one where they're like dancing around the lady and then the dude.
Yeah, I know those like weird like Chinese like it's like sensory videos.
Yeah, there are sensory.
You know what?
Videos. Like,
this will be the last song. Open my prefrontal I think. Cortex. This will be the only one I'll keep in the last copyrighted because those other ones sucked and I wasn't doing very good at them. But I like this.
No, those songs don't suck. You literally just like you just bullied. We're at Al Yankovic.
No, it's not that they suck.
This
okay,
song
sorry.
Is 8 minutes long.
Okay, I'm very. This one's not very hard. Well, it's hard in the beginning, but then it gets easy. Ooh. Ooh, my goodness.
Yeah, he locks up. He's like, it's 72 seasons!
He does say that or something. I don't know. This is the first song I installed because it's the first song I found. Just you wait, Matthew. This shit gets hard. I wanna know how to chart. Fucking nailed that part. That would be so upsetting.
Did you even check the recording?
Oh, I did. I did a few tests, yeah.
Did I sound nice?
Yeah.
Did you capture my angel voice?
I turned you up because you were really quiet. Oh, God.
Like a me.
I think he's just on Germa.
He doesn't look like Germa.
I mean, that's the character's name. His name is Jer something.
Your Majesty. Do you think this character is like. Do you think he's like really old? But like because he's in cartoon graphics, he looks really young. He has white hair because he's old and aging.
No, he's a fetus.
Like, he's just old. Or he, like, you think that, like,
72 seasons go!
Except the thing. Like,
72 hours of this now. Wait, so we'll check the recording and see that I didn't pick up the sound right!
That's an inside joke, by the way, to all of you who are watching. We recorded a couple other things like a couple days ago, and on
a couple days ago, like many weeks ago.
It's like a week ago, yeah. And none of it, like, it all fucked up, and it didn't sound good. And Mason threatened to beat me with the rock. He's like, "This is all your doing," and then I was like, "No." Yeah. Mason's like, "Come here." He had like a big rock in his hand, and he's like, "Yo, this is going in," like, and I like shook my head like in a very scared manner, and it was like, "Right, she was cool." And then I was like, "Oh." And then our mom walked in, and we were hugging each other, and we were like, and mom's like, "You guys have your phone?" And we're like, "Yes." We were actually both full of anger, and then after she got out of the room, I like ran away like a little girl.
I'm phasing out of reality. What the fuck?
Don't worry, I was telling the story about.
Yeah, I'm dissociating right now, like, fucking playing this shit.
Yeah, Metallica make Mason feel this way, like, all of his demons come out when he's.
No, it's like I'm so focused.
Yeah, like, Mason will, like, be in the middle of doing his taxes. And he'll, like, James Hetfield, and he'll. Yeah, I was helping Mason do his taxes the other day.
Liar.
What do you mean, liar?
You were helping me bury your body. Don't lie.
Wait, what?
That wasn't taxes.
Wait, what?
You were helping me bury a body. What are you?
We're doing taxes.
No, you're bearing a body.
What?
We're bearing Rusty 2 and Cubic Solo.
What?
You wouldn't want Clot to hear that, would you?
She would get so bad, she'd be like,
"Clot, you out!"
Did you say your name?
No. I called her by your nickname.
I still have to blur that because she works at Salvation Army. Blur that.
Oh my God! They made me just say the Edward dude. That was literally fucking racist.
Oh my God! You're gonna make us get canceled for your little racist way of threatening. He was kidding. He was just doxing a woman we love from a woman we know.
She's like, "This is cute."
Ah!
Hey! Cut that out.
Yeah, I'm cutting all that out. God.
But you have to make it continuous. So don't cut it out.
Oh! Oh my goodness!
Put a sensor over it so they can listen to the song. But, like...
The title track from their... I think that's it, honestly. I think that's all we need to do.
Okay, this episode sucked by... And that's cute.
That's cubically awesome.
Now that's cubically awesome.